Epic fail. Hispanic voters just gave liberals a major shock with Trump's approval rating, by Amy Moreno for TruthFeedNews.com. The lying fake news media and desperate Democrats have thrown everything they can at President Trump. They've hurled the deep state at him, fake Russia witch hunt, called him a Nazi, racist, womanizer, uncaring, dumb, careless, dangerous. They've questioned his mental health, praised an aging extortionist, porn actress, and wrongfully accused Trump of hating immigrants and kidnapping Hispanic kids at the border by ripping them from the arms of their mothers. Yet, with all of that said and more, President Trump's approval rating with Hispanics is soaring, from IJR. While the Trump administration faced major backlash for its zero-tolerance policy on illegal border crossings, which separated families at the border, President Donald Trump's approval rating among individuals who are Hispanic has risen nonetheless. Some polls suggested the president took a hit for the policy, which he recently ended with an executive order, but according to The Hill, a Harvard Caps/Harris poll revealed a hike of 2 percentage points from 45% last month to 47%, fueled in large part by voters who are Hispanic. According to the poll, President Trump's approval rating among those who are Hispanic rose a whopping 10 points since last month. What's more is the poll surveyed people on June 24th and 25th after the family border separation controversy. The numbers may come as a bit of a surprise after the Trump White House received widespread criticism for the policy, with protesters even confronting members of the administration in public. Listen, the Hispanic people that are here legally, they are for Trump because they're working. They want to take care of the country. They don't want to live in poverty, just like what the Democrats want. They want to take us, the middle class, and bring us down to the poverty level. Of course, they're supporting Trump. You know, it doesn't matter what you are, Latino, black, white, you know, whatever, Asian, whatever you are. If you want to make this country better where you live, where you legally live, and by allowing mass migration, that ain't going to help the country. You know, they're taking jobs, they're feeding off the system. Enough is enough. It doesn't matter. And the polls are actually wrong. I bet you they said 47% from 45 to 47. I say it's about 80%. How about that? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.